everybody. Hi to all my favorite people in the world, all of my fellow YouTubers. YouTube is just so much better than TV nowadays. TV sucks. I had a great week. All my tooth problems are over with. Everybody sent me some vitamin L love. Made me feel so much better. I've been working out. I'm feeling great. Looking forward to Halloween next week. I'm going to have a great time at Angela's Laptop Lounge at the Pacific, Blue Pacific. I was in New York Thursday, shopping for the Baroness in the garment district, looking for belt buckles, lace, some satin trim. Having a great time up there. Walked my little ass off. Oh my goodness. I walked by two old ladies, and as I just passed them, I was still within earshot, and one of them said, "That's disgusting." Well, honey, I know you probably won't be watching YouTube, but the thing that's really disgusting is your attitude and your bigotry. And to all you haters out there, your ugliness from the inside makes me and all my friends so much more beautiful on the outside. And because of you, I love to do what I do. Things that are really disgusting. Starting wars and sending all of our best hot men over there, wherever that may be, to get shot, maimed, have come back with psychological problems. That's disgusting. That's ugly. Going on other people's sites and leaving nasty comments and not even having the nerve to show your own face, that's disgusting. That's ugly. I don't find myself disgusting or ugly. I don't hate anyone. I don't hurt anyone. Even the haters I don't hate, I feel so sorry for them that their mothers weaned them too soon. Getting cold out. I stuck my nose out the window this morning and it was chilly. So I'm in my nice cozy house, dressed in my nice cozy sleepwear, except for my shoes, of course. I have slept in heels. But they poke holes in the sheets because they are pointy. Lady V just put out a great little video. She's usually pretty funny. This one was pretty dramatic. It deals with teen suicides. And I think you all should watch it. She should get an Academy, a YouTube Academy Award. I make my silly little vids. And I try to be current, but it's mostly about me. Me, me, me. And that's what I do. So really, I just wanted to say thanks to everybody. And I don't have a lot to say. But I can't help being on camera. Oh, I have a friend who invited me down to Rehoboth Beach. I might be doing some shows, live shows, a little bit of burlesque. I have some ideas. Maybe some lip singing or karaoke. I don't know yet. I'm still undecided. I have to go down and see what's going on, check out the scene, so to speak. I hear it's really nice down there. Quick note, the Baroness is having a birthday party November 7th. Actually, her birthday is on Halloween, go figure. And it's going to be held at a club called White Noise on Avenue B between 13th and 14th. You can go on her site and check it out. It's going to be a great time. Don't forget to bring a gift, because the Baroness will spank you. I have an idea what I'm going to get her, but it won't be new shoes or perfume. It'll be a special surprise. Something she'll hate me for. No, I'm only kidding. I love the Baroness, and I'm sure she loves me too, in her own little way. She threatened to spank me with a ruler the other day because I was being smart with her. That might have been fun. Next week I'm getting together with some friends on Friday night to play at the Dungeon Playroom. And then Saturday night, like I said, I'm going to Angela's. So I have a full week next week. Next weekend. I keep stammering because I don't have a script. That's what goes on. So, I hope everybody's having a great time, having a great weekend. I really hope everybody has fun on Halloween. I know I will. I hope anybody who can gets out to Angela's Laptop Lounge at the Blue Pacific next Saturday. And come on out, let's have a great time. All of you admirers who keep saying you'd like to meet me, you live in the Philadelphia, New Jersey area, come on out. It's right in King of Prussia. It's 45 minutes from Jersey, half hour outside of Philadelphia. Come on. You can dress up, put on a mask so nobody will see you. But you can still come up and introduce yourself. My love of my life, Tony, will be there showing off her tempting toes. And we're going to have a good time. We're going to be dancing, drinking, partying. Might even go out to breakfast afterwards. So, I love you all. Mwah. Be special. As always...